Dwight, a very frustrating and disappointing afternoon for us today.
Of course, because we need the points. We knew that it was very difficult. West Ham away, always difficult, the way they play. So it's very disappointing.
It's one thing, you know, West Ham to play that direct way, but stopping them is a different thing, isn't it?
Yeah, we knew that, and the second thing is how to deal with it. They play from the back, knock the ball forward to Andy Carroll and try to get the second ball, the runners from West Ham. We knew that before, so we have to be alert on the second ball, and I think we could do better in that. But that's the way how they play, and it's a little bit disappointing today for us.
As a team, I suppose, we could have defended better for both goals, really, couldn't we?
Yeah, definitely. I think if you look at the both goals, we could do better. I think every goal you get, we could do better. Also in this situation, I think, because it was all about the second ball. Also the corner, first time Andy Carroll hit it back to a second player, and Noble, or I think Noble, I don't know anymore, but then second time he hit it and scores. Two goals on the second ball.
As when you're playing West Ham as well, obviously they got the direct style, but when you've got the ball, you've got to use it wisely as well. And we didn't have that kind of tempo to our game today, did we?
No. Definitely, I think we could do better in that, in keeping the ball, because we know if we lost it, they come again with a long ball, and it is very, very important to keep the ball, because as long as we keep the ball, we have no problems. I think we could do better in that.
And when we look back at it as well, after the red card to Andy Carroll, we'd look to make the most of the man advantage, but we didn't really manage to create many chances there in the final third today.
No, you could see that West Ham was defending with 11 people in the box. I think you could see it also the last week they played Chelsea, it was same like that. So it's very difficult. We try to play it from the wide and knock the ball into the box, but it was a little bit difficult for us. So it was very difficult to play, to get some opportunities for us, because they are very good in defence.
It's a disappointed camp at the moment, but it's important now that we raise our game, lift our heads for the following game next week.
Yeah, that's very important. I think the last game against Fulham we win, so we try to win this because we keep going. Now we lost, so we need to keep focused to get ready to Cardiff at home and get there the points. It's very important.